Okay, the lights have just changed to green. And we are about to make some forward progress. And I'm still confused as to why I was so badly penalized there. Like, it's one thing being late, but... Well, that was... I was just told that I failed that. I didn't stop. I was supposed to stop at Bad Bevensen, and... Is this not Bad Bevensen that I'm stopped at and I'm pulling out under? Ghost train aligned and priority given and... Bad Bevensen, there it is, written on the side of the road. I was... What did I do wrong, I ask you? Really, Railworks. You know... If I've done something wrong, and I fully accept that I most likely have, because I was creeping up to getting closer to the light. Yes, I was creeping up to get closer to the signal before I came to a stop. It needs to be more transparent. You need to be telling me what I've done wrong in a way that makes sense to me, because that failure that I've been served just didn't make sense. Honestly, it didn't make sense. The zoom function, man. I'm not very good with it, am I? Okay, moving on. Because it's the only thing to do with this game, otherwise you'll pull someone's hair out. If you're intelligent, or you'll pull your own hair out if you're, you know, so inclined. It's much better to pull someone else's. That way, if you ever need your own hair, you still have it, you see. Hmm? What's our clock saying? 130. We are green. We could do 160, but I'm just going to sit here at 130. We are to arrive at 2219. And our estimated at the moment is 2213. And we have 16, and 13 is 29 minutes. 29 minutes with which to get there. We have greens down the line. We have a 200 limit that we're allowed to take care of. We'll use a bit of that, I suppose. And we're raining. That's a warning sign. And it won't go off. Well, it's gone off now. Let's just keep it at the 130 mark. Let's not overcook it. There's a 140 anyway coming up. That's another... Why are you beeping for? It's just kind of annoyed me now, again. I must go onto the forums and have a look and see, is it just me? Because it usually is, but maybe for a change it's not. We're all green, we're looking good. 2213. That is 140 limit. We're comfortably inside that. Hundred meters, and then what's going on? We are green down the line, but we have 140 speed restriction coming up, and there it is. We've got 4 kilometers plus of that. We're just going to keep going steady here at the moment, because I think that our schedule is looking okay. Green lights. That's all good. I just want to get this over with now. That's how I feel about this run. Kind of frustrated a little bit. I'm still chalking it down to, you know, learning, and I'm still making mistakes, God knows, and so on and so forth. So, you know, I'm not throwing the towel in or anything, saying that I just want to get over with it, but it's... I don't understand what I did wrong. And usually I do understand what I do wrong, for which the game just will destroy you. But this time I don't understand what I did wrong. I genuinely don't know what I did wrong. To the extent that I can't even say with confidence that I'm, you know, I didn't do anything wrong, right? Because there are subtleties within the game that are what they are, but, oh, is that red? That's on the other side, it's green here, okay. I did say at the start of the game that we have to kind of keep close attention to the signals, so I, let's whistle at the girls. Oh, it's too late. I'm kind of half expecting a red light in the middle of the run here somewhere. Is this just another scenario that's not really tuned out? I need to go into the forums and start to find out if there are issues that other players are having which are not being fixed, because I'm slowing down. I need to speed up a bit more. 30% should allow me to just keep running. What are we? 22:13 estimated. We have 41 kilometers to go though, so at 120 it's going to take me 20 minutes and change. 20 minutes is going to bring me in comfortably, so let's push it up to 120 and just hold it on there. Green light up ahead, that's good. ...120 is good, we'll bring it back to about 30% maintenance, and got a bit of a climb, it looks like that's a bit of a hill. Maybe not really. 500 meters and something's going to happen. Looks like we can possibly push up to 200. The rain in Spain is falling in this game. Green lights, we like to see that. 2 kilometers of an extension of speed. It says 200 here. So let's accelerate a little, huh? We don't need to though. No, let's not bother. We're good. Let's run this in. Although I do want to get this over with, but I don't want to... I'm just afraid there's going to be a red light up ahead. That's why I'm looking so much. What is that saying? That's saying 140 preparation. Green light. Yes. I'm pressing Q like you wouldn't believe, and what's going on? Ooh, don't do much more than 140 though. We're at 138 already. There's the 140 that we're supposed to be doing, so... Massian. What? 6.5 kilometers run. Green lights up ahead. Well, at least I have 74 positive points. Because very often I've had 700 negative points. God knows. All green lights. Ain't dead something. 130 is what my console is telling me. I am doing just underneath that. So, we're not going in here into this siding. We're powering on... is that a green? Yes. We're powering on through... My speed has gone to zero. That's a warning. Look, that's gone to zero. It's just kind of... Are we green? Are we yellow? I don't see any green. Oh, we're breaking. That's all warning signs. If I hit tab, request to pass dangerous signal is denied. 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 We need to be braking. Let's take off the power. And oh shoot. Oh no, I can pass the orange. I can pass those. I just can't pass the red. There's no red here. There they are. There is a red there. I'm doing 51. I'm just going to stop it now. There's a train coming. Request to pass. I've got to go ahead. That's green. It's gone green again. That was red, right? Forward momentum, full power. Away with us. Oh God. Sorry. I'm trying to be clever, and we are green with an orange. It says 60, so we're there. We won't do much more than 60. 57 is fine. That is green. We do have a 160 zone, but we are told... I'm following this... Oh no, that's gone... Whoa. That's... 60. Yeah, there's a 6 up there, so we follow... We go 60, we don't do any more. Are they reds? That's not on my track. This is an interesting run so far. Apart from that hiccup of a failure that I don't understand, everything is otherwise kind of going better. We are Lunivore. We shouldn't be doing anything apart from going through. We are changing. Are we supposed to be going in here? Okay. Please tell me I'm going to go to the left. Now there are red lights up ahead as well, so I'm just gonna stick the brakes on full wallop. We do not need to pass these. Oh wait, no, we can. We're good to go. I think we're good to go. I don't think we have to stop here. Yeah, we're green. We're good to go. Alright. Everything's fine. Dunberg. How many miles? 30 kilometers still to go. And we're still at a 60. Until we see otherwise. And our train is still snaking around the corner back there. We're pretty long. And we're joining on here. Oh, we're all the way down to one track now. So this is obviously a backside rail. There's a bridge we're going over now, so Is that green? That is green. With caution, but it's green. So we can go through. Just add a little bit more so we can... How you doing, everybody? So this is Lunenburg, the other side of Lunenburg. We've passed through here before, but we are changing tracks. Crazy. Nice. Oh, now we need to brake again. Because they're all yellow. I'm doing 42, so that's a warning for a possible red up ahead. So, and there is a red too. Oh no, it's a green. It's a red. It's... I don't know what it is. We're going to stop, though. It's green. We can go ahead. A little bit of juice. Maybe too much too quickly. Okay. Getting a bit busy here, but we are... I think we're doing all right. Whoa! Mind your head, lads. And ladies. I wonder if there's any lads and ladies watching this at all. Not at the moment, because I'm recording it, but, you know, later. I wonder how many people will enjoy this demonstration of... Actually, I thought I was doing pretty alright until I failed that midpoint thing. It's going to open up to 140 here. And perhaps there it goes. That gives us our 60 back. We're still driving to 60 though. And it's still raining. And there we go, we are released. Just about time. We have 27 kilometers to go. We'll stick it on to 120 for most of it. That will give us 2 kilometers per minute. 2 into 27 goes about 13 times, which is in keeping roughly with our estimated of 22:14 arrival. Maybe if we can manage that without any screw-ups, we'll get a few points out of this. Green. Twenty-two percent is just about keeping it even. That is damn near 13 minutes on the money to get home, which puts us allowing for slowing down. I think we're okay for a 22:19 scheduled arrival. We are green. ...500 meters, and I think we can probably open it up a little bit. But I think we're good at this as well. Don't know if there's going to be any other surprises. There's been 2 surprises so far, not including the unwelcome surprise of failure. I mean, that's it. I failed the run now. So this is just me doing the run for the purpose of knowing it better the next time, essentially. climbed up a little bit in speed, but it's not a problem. We do have the window of speed. 130 is allowed, and we're just doing that. Oh, there is a green there, look. But for a minute I thought I was red, and how the hell was I going to stop from 130 before that? Well, the answer is I wouldn't have. Well, I would have stopped, but I would have been somewhere in the future down here. But I'm green. I saw it in the middle then, just at the last minute. And I'm green here too, so we are, we're all right. Creeping up a little bit in our estimated time of arrival. 22:15, and we're growing up a few seconds every so often. But on a scheduled 22:19:50, I think we're okay. There's 5 kilometers left of running. We'll do a little bit more speed. But we're not going to do an awful lot more. I'm just going to... What? It's flashing at me all the time, and I'm thinking it's a warning of some nature, but I don't know what a German word it might be. Mostly because I'm not really very good at German. And I certainly don't know even some of the words. I know a few. The warning would be an A for Achtung. It might be a red color. But, ...18.9 kilometers to go. And we're looking decent. It's getting a bit darker in the evening out here. And we have no lights here, but we are, whoa, there's a train coming across. Very slowly, but picking up people. We're just going to mosey on through at 137. And we are green ahead. And my other driver is sitting in the back of the track of the engine, just kind of sitting there waiting. So there we go. That is the train. Here we are inside the number one. And we are green down the line. Still shaking my head about that failure. But anyway. I liken it a bit to like a car test here. There's applicability and logic is impeccable. Just difficult to understand in the everyday scheme of things. We are green down the line. But then I suppose, you know, it's a bit like anything. You're in charge of a very, very expensive vehicle. That really should come at the end of my list here, by the way. You're in charge of people's lives, and the responsibility of getting it right all the time is a pretty highly demanding thing. When you get it wrong, the consequences are usually quite serious. Now I'll bring in the value of the infrastructure and the value of the train and all the rest, and I will, you know, add that to the justification for being really absolutely on top of your game. But I would like a little bit of transparency to understand what exactly I've done wrong. And I'll review it, I guess, and see if I can work it out, but... but I don't know. You're telling me 80, and I will slow down. Don't know if I'm going to slow down quickly enough, though. Although I think I've got 20 to go. Could be into some overspeeds here. 10 to go. 8 to go. Hopefully we're away with it. I don't see any 80s anywhere anyway, but... ...22.16 with 10 kilometers to go, and we are doing a little with a mile and a third a minute, so we are about 10 minutes out, which is putting us very close to the 22.19 now. It's saying 80 there, but I think that's further down the line. Yeah, it is. We are green up ahead. I think I just saw a green by the... let me check that again. Yeah, we are green. Two kilometers of this, so we will just push a little bit farther. Get down into the lower single digits. We're down to 9, we're breaking into 8 kilometers left, 8.9, so... we're green. Oh, that's an 8. Slow it down, Jack. That's an 8 in yellow. Yeah, I'm doing it. I'm slowing down. I'm not slowing down fast enough, but I am slowing down. What the hell is up here? I've got a green light. I've a train coming against me, but we are slowing down. And that's another carriage train coming against me, so... we are down to under 80. Apply a little power just so that we don't drop too far further down. That's the 8 of which we did achieve it, so no more errors there, thankfully. We're a little on the slow side. We have 6.7 kilometers to go. We'll just push up a little bit of power here just to get through Aschhausen. Of Aschhausen, as I've been calling it. Maybe that pronunciation is shocking. And that's because we're switching over sides here. Interesting. But we're not planning on stopping here. We just need to roll through. And we are all in and good. Mind your heads, folks. Now we have a green up ahead, but we are, it's a bit confusing with the way the traffic lights are, but traffic lights are on your right. Now it's telling us that we can push up to 130, and we need to. So away with us. Kilometers to go, and we have a little with 7 minutes to do it in, or actually a little with 8. So there's an 80 coming up, so I'm not really going to do much more than I'm doing now. We are green. We have less than 5 kilometers now to go. It is getting a little dark as well. We are going to Mashin or BF 2046, whatever that means. This is a siding, I think, that we're going into. Obviously, I need to slow down. And I need to slow down before these lights. I need to be at 80, and I'm going to be. And we'll call that. We'll call that okay. This is the 80 coming up here. There should be an 8 on this. Oh, there's a 4. Oh. That's a 40 that I need to slow down to then. .24 kilometers. That was a 40, wasn't it? Now, I am green, but I'm a flashing green. Is that a flashing green because it's going to change color? I don't know. Stella 105. Looks like we're climbing a little bit here. That's a solid green, so we're good. 2.3 kilometers. And that's a 40, right? And it was a 40, but I kind of got away without too much damage. Yeah, bloody hell. Now, that I'm going to claim credit for. Oh, there's a train passing over us. How splendid is that? Look. Intercity. I call that 40. I'm going to kind of try and salvage something out of this experience. I saw the 40. I'm breaking the 40 speed limit. But Jesus. Fucking hell. Another 12 gone. Well, I can do that 4 more times and then I'll have 2 points left. The machine didn't really, the clocks didn't give me any indication at all. Oh, for fuck's sake. There's so much torque in these engines, you can really just speed up very, very quickly. Turn off that because I don't think we need them. Okay, well, this is now coming to an end, and we have yet to really screw up, but as far as the game is concerned, we've already screwed up. And that's it. We are going to go in here and come to a stop there, I'm assuming. So we can basically throw in a little bit of brake. Now there's plenty of potential here to just mess this up, but we should be translating over to the... Now we're straight in here and then we're going to take the right fork and then I don't know how far down we go before we stop, but we're going to stop on that mark there. So this is the right fork that we should be taking. Otherwise we're going to crash into a train. And we are taking it. So that appears to be making sense. And now we're just going to run her down. What's our arse doing? Well, the back of our train is only coming off the last switch. And there we are, snaking our way down here. And we're going to stop on the yellow once we get into it, and I'm just going to bring it up to the lights and then bring it to a stop. And put in some more brake just so that we don't overdo it. We are coming off the last of the switch with the second, and now the last carriage is off. Our speed is slowing down nicely. We are, I think technically we now are off the line, and we have pulled in. And as soon as I can see on my HUD that we're all in, I shall be bringing this episode to an end. What a game. Right. Boom. Stop. There we go. And we are here at 1915, and I am stopped. And I'm just going to wait for it to be there. 315. Not a completely successful trip. We recommend you try this scenario again to improve your driving skills. Seriously, I really want to just say something not very polite. You scored 0. Really? I left early. I left early? Did I? Alright, okay. The only thing that I can say to explain this is because I was kind of easing up the rails, but I didn't leave early, so I disagree with that, and I think the evidence of the game shows that that doesn't make sense. Now, the game code and the algorithms triggered this error because of some little corner case that I may have come to a stop and then started to sneak forward before the lights, just to get closer to the lights, and I think that's what triggered this operational error. That's just a bit sickening, really, now. Okay, folks, well, you know, Train Simulator 2014, it's, I don't know what to say about it right now, so I won't say anything. Catch you next time, and until then, go handy.